Well, Knoxville police warning right now of residential burglaries in the Fort Sanders neighborhood. In the past several days, KPD telling us their officers have responded to several homes that have been burglarized there. Each and every year, while students are on Christmas break, the department telling us they see this trend. KPD saying that if you do live on the Fort area, be sure to look out for suspicious people or activity and do not be afraid to call police.